When trapped in a sticky situation, it can be pretty easy to feel terrified. This is especially true when you're literally trapped. You don't have to be claustrophobic to feel anxious at just the thought of something like that. Luckily for us, help is often just a phone call away. For animals, though, it's usually not so simple. That was the case with one kitten in China who found himself stuck in a tight pipe. His owner called firefighters to help him out, but even they weren't sure what to do. Good thing the rescuers were determined to pull this off, because doing so proved to be incredibly difficult. It's long been said that cats have 9 lives. Obviously, in purely literal terms, that isn't entirely accurate, but cats do seem to have an innate way of wiggling out of dangerous situations. The firefighters, who were from Shizuoshan, China, were stumped when they were called upon to rescue a kitten in quite the predicament. According to the kitty's owner, her pet was stuck in a small pipe and she couldn't remove the poor thing. The imperiled feline had reportedly gotten scared and run straight into a metal tube that was part of a basketball stand. One could only imagine how terrified the animal must have been once he realized he was trapped. Clearly, the cat had overestimated the size of the blue tube, as his whole body was completely stuck inside, save for his head. It may have looked kind of funny, but the firefighters couldn't waste any time. The entire tense scene unfolded on China's state-run television station, CCTV News, as the firefighters tried to figure out the best way to save the kitty without harming him any further. This would, undoubtedly, be one tough rescue. They tried gently pushing the cat's head back into the pipe to make it easier on him, but that didn't seem to work. The pipe was so tight that the cat was rendered almost completely immobile. The firefighters tried several other methods to remove the kitty from the pipe, but they all failed, as he would cry out in pain every time. They could even feel him trembling inside his cramped prison. You might be surprised to see how the firefighters cleverly managed to finally free the cat from that tiny tube. It may have seemed a bit over the top, but desperate times called for desperate measures. See for yourself. Here's nothing better than seeing people come together to help an animal in need. The kitten must be so grateful. Share this unbelievable rescue with your friends below.